time for story time. Ms. Sharon will bring that to us.
Children what they thought love is, and one little four-year-old said love means everybody has a family. Another little boy said love is something or someone you adore and care for, plus you like them a lot. And another child said love is like my grandpa and grandma. Grandma can't bend over anymore and trim her toenails because she's got arthritis. So Grandpa gets down and does her toenails for her, even though he has arthritis. Is that love?
Yeah,
it sure is. It's being kind. Well, you know, Jesus showed kindness, didn't he, when he was here on earth? Remember, just before he went back to heaven, not too long before he went back to heaven, he was going to eat with the disciples, and he took off his robe, put a towel around his waist, took a big pan of water, and got down on his knees. And what did he do? He washed the disciples' feet. Here is Jesus, God on earth, washing dirty, stinky feet. Is that kindness and love? It sure is. But when he got to Peter, what did Peter say? Don't wash my feet. I'm not good enough. But Jesus said, if I don't wash your feet, you're not with me. So then that's when he said, oh, wash my feet, wash my hands, wash my head. I want to be with you. That's love. Okay. In the Bible, in 1 John chapter 3, verse 16, it says, this is how we know what love is. Jesus Christ laid down his life for us, and we ought to lay down our lives for our brothers and sisters. So, what about us? What can we do to show love? You got any ideas? Somebody if they're hurt, maybe. Well, that's just like you said. We can keep our eyes open to people around us and see if somebody needs help. If we can help them, we should do it. Maybe somebody's got a project, if they're trying to get something done, and if there's something we can do to help them, let's help them. Or right in your own family. When mom says, please clean up your room, you say, no, I don't want to clean up my room. Is that love? No. When mom says, clean up your room, okay, mom, I love you and I want to do it. That's showing love. So, and there's, maybe you see somebody who doesn't have any food. Give them food. Or maybe you see somebody out on the street and they're just in tattered clothes. Maybe they need a jacket or a coat. You can find one for them, right? Is that love?
Yes.
It sure is. Or Maybe there's somebody that just needs to have prayer, just like we had prayer just a few minutes ago.
That's love also, showing our love
to them. So the ideas are endless. I mean, there's so many things we can do to show love, isn't there? And I pray that you boys and girls, boy and girls, well, this week, pray about it and see how you can show love to those around you, just like Jesus did. Even though he was God, cut down to earth, he got down on his knees and washed dirty feet. That's love, isn't it? Does anyone agree?